says bad things. Okay.
Okay, 各位观众。
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Good morning. Good morning. Hello. Just like shamelessly videoing myself. Concept to me. It is your first reaction. No? Is it weird or is it bad?
It tastes like drunk beer.
Oh.
Sorry, drunk. Tastes like Guinness stout.
My ice mocha?
No, I can't.
Whoa. It's strong. We're here at the Tay residence. So it is the end of the Eve for Chinese New Year, and we are about to watch Running Man because that's just a tradition that we started last year. Because Sheng Han's gonna leave soon, Sheng Han being my little brother. And yeah, one of our favorite things to do. I'm gonna go and shower because my hair is so oily for some reason, and tomorrow I won't be able to wash my hair just because we have this thing where we believe that if you wash your hair, you're washing the luck away, or at least that's what I've been told when I was young. So yeah, also gonna wake up at 5 a.m. because we're gonna get some vegetarian food during the first year of Chinese New Year. During the first day of Chinese New Year, we are vegan, so we cannot eat anything that is a byproduct of an animal, which is pretty cool because we get to eat fake meat, which is my favorite. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoy the vlog so far, and this is my look. Instead of my camera. So remember how I told you guys that we are vegan today? Now we're at a buffet and it's gonna be a challenge, right? To find something for us to eat.
So spicy, they stop your swallowing, right?
Hi guys, we are currently... Oh, something happened. Hey guys, so we're going to collect the vegetarian food for lunch. And the guys are out there collecting it. I'm honestly just here to give the moral support. Wait, but I'll show you guys what they're doing. Hold on. There they are. Homegirl is wearing the same thing she wore yesterday because this is the only cheongsam I have. Changed my makeup look today. It's just bronze and eyeliner.
Oh, you know.
You saying hi? Hello.
So far, I just use gas. So that's more than enough for here.
Hi, Ben. So, it's the end of the first day of Chinese New Year, which is pretty sad. But it was a really, really eventful day. We're back at the hotel, and honestly, I'm living for this town. I'm just taking off my makeup.
was a really, really fun day with the family, the extended family especially. Yeah, we're gonna leave Ipoh tomorrow, which is kind of sad, but I mean, we always leave on the second day of Chinese New Year, so we really utilize our day, this whole day today, so that's good.
Fine.
Hello.
Morning. Got our coffee fix.
One more round.
Have you shot a red bean?
No. Sorry. You want to print the picture out?
Ooh, never had this before. I'm vlogging, yeah! Hi, friends!
On demand, without ad interruptions, unlimited sex. Try free the best.
Down there, yeah.
Okay, wait, no, show me and I'll video it.
I don't remember.
Oh no.
Just do it.
Up and down.
Alright, I got it. Okay. Let's see whether I can feel that. Alright.
Now take this.
Oh.
Oh, the Trinity.
Wow,
it's beautiful. Just one more.
Yeah.
One more. Oh, look at that. Oh. Look at that view.
Thumbs up.
Subscribe. Give me a thumbs up.
Good job.
Thank you.
I'm just in the aircon room.
Aircon.
Because I was sweating like crazy and my makeup is gone, just like that. Other than my eyeliner. But yeah. Thank you, Rach, for the really beautiful earrings. This is my outfit for the day. Bought it from Cotton On in Melbourne. So happy I can like finally rock it out. But it's really, really hot. Probably can wear this in probably like the starting of winter in Melbourne. Really excited, really happy because I mean I just love Chinese New Year so much, honestly. It's just the best time of the year because you get to eat a lot, you get to meet a lot of people, people are wishing you the best. And yeah.
Time to eat! Take a video. This is what I've been looking forward to.
Oh,
It's okay, I'll mute it.
Okay, so
my first MRT experience.
Pintu di sebelah kiri akan dibuka. You are now approaching Taman Mida.
Okay. 恭喜发财，生日快乐，身体健康，步步高升，两个人对了，生意。